Ukraine launched a missile attack on the Crimean city of Sevastopol in the early hours of Wednesday, the city's Russian-backed governor said. Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky has vowed to liberate all of the country's territory, including the occupied peninsula, an important port and a major naval base for Russia's Black Sea Fleet. Sevastopol has been the site of multiple suspected Ukrainian attacks.